Hey guys, what's up? It's 277. Welcome back to Chemical Exchange. Myself and Sarah.
Hi.
Picking not too long at left hop in it, shall we?
Yeah.
I just now noticed that this the obsidian armor skin is apparently a low res version of the Sfax skin for it.
The what?
Or something. It's like there's a Sfax resource pack. It's like a cartoony kind of look. It's actually kind of nice. I like it. But I think that they took the low res gold armor or iron armor, and then pitch blended it down to obsidian color.
Yeah.
But hey, whatever. Anywho.
Open my loot crates.
I'm just gonna speed open because.
Well, that's fun.
Bam.
Ooh, wow.
Whole bunch more stuff.
I've got 2 10,000s.
And then a whole bunch of charcoal. Just make more charcoal. And then 2 64s. I got 3 5,000s. I got 4 10,000s.
Yeah, I got 2. I was like, wow.
And a lot of acceleration cards. We have 28 acceleration cards.
Okay.
We're gonna have no problems for accelerating stuff.
Violet.
Yes. So you had done some stuff off camera just to upgrade your setup.
Yeah.
So you have 3 violet Mark 7s.
Yes. That's as far as I could go, but I've come back now, and I think I can go pretty far now.
Yeah. How much EMC do you have?
461 billion.
Christ, I only have 100. I only have 1.9. So you go ahead and do that, hon.
I will.
Yeah. So this is it. Generates 296,000 EMC per second.
Mm-hmm.
And I managed to save up for to get 3. So yay.
Yeah, it's pretty hard.
Yeah, it's expensive. It's 2.96 billion per piece.
Yep.
So that's fun. So part of me kind of wants to start setting up. I kind of want to do some auto crafting with the ME system, and I think we can with the dissolver and the combiner.
Okay.
At least I think we can definitely do so with the dissolver. I'm not 100% certain if the combiner will work right, but I think as long as we give it the right recipes for things, we should be okay.
Okay.
I mean, as long as it goes in right, I suppose is the tricky thing. But yeah, maybe I should do like a test, a proof of concept. So let's get. I need to make a pattern encoder. Good thing we have one. Good. And some blank patterns. I need glowstone. So you're saving up EMC and you're making the next tier, right?
I've just made it.
Okay, cool. Very good, very good.
I will give you one so you can actually have one.
Yeah, thank you, hon. Appreciate that.
Only because you wouldn't be able to have one.
No, of course not. What do you think I am? Some kind of person who plays games?
Okay, oh, so...
What's this? Oh, blue matter.
Yeah, and I'm at now 3.56 million per second.
I'm at 2.08. Jesus.
I think it's that right.
Was it Mark 8?
That was Mark 8.
Is there Mark 9?
Yep.
Yes, there is. It takes 26 billion.
Yep.
And there's Mark 10. And 11 is lime. And 12 is yellow. And 13. 14 is white. 15 is fading. So we're about halfway done through these bonsai power flower pots.
Yeah.
Good lord.
Wait, what color That's am insane. I looking for? Cyan.
God, 8.9 billion to get that thing. Holy cow. Okay, phosphorus, right. Phosphorus and lots of it. Gonna need a lot of glowstone dust. There we go. So I'm gonna put this guy. Oh, use my machine so that you're not using yours. Pattern.
My what?
So not using your stuff. Pattern terminal is a crafting terminal, so I need another illuminated panel. We need more quartz glass, of course, of course, of course.
Tell you what I'll do. I'll leave you the way you are at the minute with what you've got.
Okay.
And I'll just carry on.
That's fine.
And then I'll get as high as I can. And then I'll give you it.
That works.
It'd be a lot easier that way.
Yeah, that's fine. You can just hand it to me and I'll put it down and it'll be enough. Because I can then use that. Okay, grind some flux dust.
No, not that cyan. I need cyan. Where's cyan? There it is. Okay.
I guess I don't need the window if I have the pattern encoder. Okay, so let's try this out. So if I do, I'm gonna get an ME interface. Which is like so. It's one of those. And one of those. If I get an ME interface and turn it into the block piece, and I pop it on there with a cable, okay, it turns it on. So then I take the pattern and I want to have phosphorus or glowstone. So let's get some phosphorus. And let's unlock the recipe here so it'll be anything. I'm going to take some phosphorus. And this
That's a lot of VMC. Wow.
Okay, this doesn't quite work out. So it might have to be the actual thing.
Actually.
Get the patterns out of there. I might need the actual device. Pattern crafting terminal. So one of those. There's the crafting terminal. And there's the pattern terminal.
Alright, this is a lot.
So then I put this here. 1, 2, 3, 4. Processing. 1, 2. Oh, there we go. So 4 phosphorus in the top right corner makes 1 glowstone. Encode. Okay, so put this in here. And then. Ooh. Put phosphorus in here, take all this glowstone out, and now I can craft glowstone. But I need CPUs. Okay, crafting.
I think this is going to be the last one.
Unit. I need more Fluix cables.
Two.
Okay, 1K Storage. Do you have any extra storage units?
No!
What happened?
It's okay. I ran out.
Well, you gotta not do that, hon.
Four, five, six. Oh my, this is...
Okay. Let's hop downstairs and put this down below so we have a good spot. So I'm gonna put this guy off this side. Okay, we got a crafting storage and a crafting processor unit. That should be fine. Let's get a conduit. Do we have an ME conduit? We do have ME conduit. Beep. Oh. There we go. So now, glowstone. Let's craft it.
Alright. How's your EMC going up?
It's at 2 million per second.
How much is one of these? What is it? Nine?
Oh. Right.
Okay. 2, 4. I'm trying so hard to get high enough to give you one. But here's the book anyway.
Okay.
You can learn everything I've just learned, but I'm trying to get you the lime green one as well.
Alrighty.
But I haven't got enough.
How much do you need?
4 million.
For
it's billion.
Billion? Okay.
Well, it mine's going up dead fast anyway, so it'll be done soon anyway.
You didn't shift right click it.
Oh yeah, sorry.
There.
You might not be able to see everything in there yet.
No, but it's okay. I see green matter.
Yeah, green matter's pretty. It's only 2 billion.
Okay, so you need 4 billion?
Wait, I'm gone. Is it 4 billion? Yes, 4 billion. No, 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 no. Actually, I'm fine.
Okay, 5 pot is in here.
I've got it.
Okay, I have a second.
It's going to leave me with nothing, but I don't care. I've got it. I just need to get a little bit higher. And there we go. Got it. Leaves me with nothing, but there you go.
Holy cow, that supercharged it.
Yep.
Jeez. Mark 11.
I've literally got 1 billion now.
I have 5 now.
Exactly.
I jumped from 3 to 5 pretty quickly. Holy cow.
I need to try and get more.
Okay, let's put some acceleration cards in this thing. All right, so here we go, hon. This seems to be working.
Which does.
Okay, so...
Oh, going straight into the system?
Yeah, so we... Let's take a look at the system here. Okay, crafting status is empty, so it did its job. So it dumped phosphorus into the chemical combiner and turned it into glowstone. So now let's try a recipe with the combiner.
Oh, so you're going to do all the recipes for the changing things?
I'm thinking so. So yeah. If I do carbon, do you have coal?
Probably. I think I put loads in there before.
Okay, I got some coal. Here we go. Carbon.
208.
So let's encode a new pattern. Let's clear this out. I want carbon. Take that. Encode. So if I pop this in here and I take all the coal out, I'll leave the charcoal, that's fine. I hit the coal out, and I say 1, 2, 3, 4. I'm missing carbon, so I put the carbon inside. Coal. Okay, that's the issue. I can tell it in the pattern slot what to craft and where to put it, but it doesn't seem to respect it when actually using with the combiner. Which kind of sucks.
Okay.
So that, I guess that means we can't really use it. Damn. Man. Oh well. It was nice while it lasted. Let's put this away. Maybe there's some other use for it, you know, later on we could do something for it. But at least I got the output hooked up to the import so we can pull stuff in now.
Yeah.
Eh, oh well. It's kind of a letdown. Okay. It's kind of a bummer, you know? Such a bummer. Oh yeah, let's turn on the auto redeem. There we go. Enjoy your free money.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Speaking of free money, in the shop, there's apparently some things that open unlocked. Samarium, Europium, Gadolinium, and Terbium. Did we actually claim already? No, Samarium. We have Samarium. Gadolinium, we don't. Europium, we don't. Okay, so I'm going to go ahead and get those. One of Europium, one Gadolinium, and one Terbium. Boop, boop, and boop. Let's get this book. Here you go. Okay, so Terbium, Gadolinium, Europium, Samarium. You got lime matter, yellow matter, orange matter. Americium. What is americium again? Americium. That was dissolving americium isotopes. 243, 241. Depleted HEP fuel.
Okay.
LEA. Curium. We want a plutonium, right?
Maybe.
So HEU. Oh, that's why we had the thing on. Okay. HEU fuel. We have LEU. LEU 235 becomes depleted 235. Which gives us plutonium. Okay. So I need to make a fuel reprocessor. That's the next thing to make. Fuel reprocessor. We have Let's see. Machine chassis. Let's get that. Linear actuator. And fuel your processor. Done. So this bad boy will let us... Oh, we had one. Well, I'm dumb. Bless you. Bless you.
Thank you. Thank you.
Of course we have one already. That's why we had the pieces in here.
When what?
The fuel reprocessor.
We have a fuel... Yeah, you made it.
Yeah, I know. I know. We already had one. Now you have a second one.
What did you go and do that for?
That was an accident! I didn't see it, okay? It's hard to tell. Mm-hmm. Damn it.
Mm-hmm.
Don't you go mm-hmm at me. No. Don't.
Mm-hmm.
Stop it. Mm-hmm. I don't like it when you do that.
Where's this one go?
You're so mean. What?
It's going into there.
Yeah, just because we need a lot of silicon dioxide for some reason.
Oh my god, it takes so long to get EMC.
Do, 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 do.
Oh, by the way, I've made the end cake.
Really? The end cake is done.
Yep.
Nice.
It's right here.
Very nice.
Did that have EMC by any chance?
What, the end cake?
Probably not. No. So I'm on white matter now.
Ooh, white matter. End cake does not have EMC. But you might be able to refill it with blue matter. Maybe, potentially. Okay, we got plutonium.
So we need clay.
Plutonium. Plutonium. 238. 230 oxide. 239. 239 oxide. LEP. We need LEP.
Let me just see. Yep, we need clay. How do we make clay? Do we have any kaolin stuff?
Kaolinite? We should. Should do.
None in here.
Do we have? Oh, geez, this is getting worse. Let's go back this way. Centrifuge. Do we have a centrifuge? Centrifuge.
Mm-hmm.
Let me check. No, we don't. Good. So, we're turning the plutonium into plutonium ingots.
How'd you make the water again?
Centrifuge.
H2O and oxygen.
Advance some plating. Let's get the tough machine chassis. Get an electric motor. Oh, I need another solenoid. Another motor. A servo mechanism. And then finally, a centrifuge. Centrifuge goes right there. Ooh, let's take this out. Food diffuser goes here.
Alright, is there anything not getting used? Okay, this isn't getting used. I'm just gonna use this a sec.
Okay, plutonium ingot. We melt the plutonium ingot. We don't melt the plutonium ingot. Never mind. Disassociate it again.
Double hydrogen.
Okay, we melt the plutonium directly.
Yeah.
No, we don't do that either. Oh, we liquefy it. This thing is full of lava. I need a tank. There we go.
Silicon dioxide. Do we have a lot of silicon dioxide now?
Yes, we have tons. Alright, well, I'm going to have to figure out how to get this, get more plutonium set up for LEP fuel next time, because it's time to wrap up for now. So, I want to thank you all for joining this episode of Chemical Exchange, myself and Sarah. If you are new to either of our channels, hit the subscribe button, leave a like, leave a comment, listen to that kind of thing. As always, I want to give a big shout out to our sponsors, Host Havoc. If you're looking for quality Minecraft servers and more, go check out Host Havoc in the description down below. Be sure to use your reference links to know who has the absolute best fans. It's clearly us. As always, guys, thank you for joining us, and we will see you next time.
Bye.
Bye-bye.